Good morning everyone, welcome back to Shivaji Group of Institutions online classes. So students, before starting our class, let's take 1 minute relax. So take your both hands like this and close your eyes. Follow my instructions. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Now, open your eyes and down the hands. Let's start our first period.
So take out your English notebooks and open the page where you have set 1 money. Okay, 1 means kya hota hai? A. Or many means kya hota hai? An A. Now I am going to explain. Look at me. See here. This is 1 pen na? Single. Ye ek hai. Okay, and this 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now these are many na? ये मैनी ही बहुत ज्यादा पेन है. कितने पेन है? 5 पेन है. सो दीज आर मैनी एंड दिस इज 1 मैन. ओके, नाउ लुक एट द ब्लैक बोर्ड. सी हियर, दिस इज बॉल. सी द पिक्चर ऑफ अ बॉल. दिस इज 1. दिस इज 1 मीन्स सिंगल. सिंगल मीन्स सिंगुलर. Or 1 means A. This is 1 ball. So we write here B A double L ball. Okay. Now we have to make it many. Ab hum isko zyada karne to kya karenge here? 1, 2, and 3. We have drawn 3 balls. Means many. Matlab ane. Humne kitni balls bana liye kaun rakhe? 1, 2, 3 means 8 से ज्यादा. 1 से ज्यादा means many. ज्यादा means many. So we will write here 1, 2, 3 balls. We will write here balls because it is more than 1. क्योंकि ये 8 से ज्यादा है, तो इसमें हम लोग क्या लगा देंगे? S. We will add S to balls. So it will become many. Okay. Now look at the blackboard again. 1, this is 1 flower, this is 1 flower, ये 8 फूल बने हैं ना, this is 1 flower, this is single, single means singular, this is singular, this is 1, 1 means 8, so we write here flower, ये 8 है, okay, and look here, now I make 4 flowers. Come with me. 1, 2, 3, 4 means many. These are many flowers. Matlab 8 se zyada. So we will will add here S. Because these are many means एक से ज्यादा अनेक. अनेक means plural. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4. So we write here flowers. We will add S to flower. So it will become many. Okay? हमने इसमें क्या लगा दिया? S. S लगा दिया क्या हो गई? Many बन गई. एक से ज्यादा हो गए. Okay? Look at the blackboard again. This is a cup. You drink tea or milk in the cup ना? आप लोग दूध या चाय पीते हो ना? This is a single cup. ये एक बना हुआ है ना? This is one ना? One means एक. एक means singular. Okay? So we write here cup. C U P cup. Now I'll make here one. Tell me how many cups I'll make? 5. Okay, I'll make 5 cups. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now see here. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. These are 5 cups. Means they are more than one. ये एक से ज्यादा है ना? अनेक है, means many है. So they are plural. They are plural. Okay? They are many. मतलब एक से ज्यादा. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. They are 5 cups. So we write here cup. No. We will write here cups. We will not write cup because it is many. We will write here cups. We will add S to cup. हम cup में S लगा देंगे तो वो many हो जाएगा. Okay? Now again look at the blackboard and repeat with me. This is ball. This is one. One means eight. It means singular. Okay? And these are balls. Count with me. 1, 2, 3. Balls. These are balls because they are more than one. क्योंकि ये एक से ज्यादा है. इसको plural भी कहते हैं. Okay? This is flower. This is one. क्योंकि ये एक है. One means singular. And these are flowers. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4. क्योंकि ये एक से ज्यादा है. They are number. They are four in number. They are many. Many means अनेक. Okay? So we will add S to flowers. So it will become flowers. Okay? This is plural. This is cup. This is single. Means one. ये एक बना हुआ है. Okay? These are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These are 5 cups. Means more than one. एक से ज्यादा है. Means many. Many means a name. Okay? So we will add S to cup. So we write cups. So we write cups. This is plural. Okay? So, students, look at the blackboard. Okay? And listen to me carefully. What is written over here? C-A-R, car. C-A-R, car. So, what we write here? C-A-R-S, car. C-A-R-S, cars. Okay? We will add S. We will add S to make it many. This is one and this is many. ये one है means एक लिखी हुई चीज और हम इसको क्या करना है इसको many बनाना है we have to convert it into many. So this is car, C-A-R car लिखा है तो इसको क्या करना है C-A-R-S cars इसको many में convert करना है. Okay? So this is P-E-N pen. So we will make it pens. We will write here pens. Okay? P-E-N-S. We will add S to pen. Okay? This is C-H-A-R-R chair. C-H-A-R-R chair. Chair means kursi. अब इसमें क्या करेंगे? This is singular ना? This is one. तो इसको many करने के लिए हम क्या करेंगे? इसमें हम लोग S add कर देंगे. तो क्या हो जाएगा ये? Chairs. C-H-A-R-R-S. Chairs. Okay? Now, This is B double O K book. B double O K book. You read the book now. Apart the book say. So what we'll do? We will add S to make it many. Okay. B double O K S books. Okay. It will become many. This is ball. B A double L ball. You all play with ball now. Okay. This is one. This is one. This is single now. So we have to make it many. So we will add S to ball. So it will become balls. ये क्या हो जाएगा? Balls हो जाएगा बच्चे. Okay. Now the next word is kite. 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 Kite means पतंग. आप सब लोग उड़ाते हो ना, यू ऑल फ्लाई काइट्स, है ना? सो व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, दिस इज सिंगुलर, दिस इज सिंगल वन, सो वी हैव टू मेक इट प्लूरल और मैनी. तो क्या करेंगे बेटा हम लोग इसको? ज्यादा करने की सोचा करेंगे, एस लगा देंगे ना, सो इट विल बिकम काइट्स. के आई टी ई एस, इट विल बिकम काइट्स. ओके, नाउ दिस इज टी आर डबल ई tree. T R double E tree. You all know the tree. Tree किसे कहते हैं? पेड़ को कहते हैं ना. So this is single. ये एक है. तो मैं इसको many करने तो क्या करेंगे? S add कर देंगे. It will become trees. बहुत सारे पेड़. Okay. Now the last word is cat. The last word is cat. So cat means billy. You all have seen the? Okay. So this is single. This is one. So what we have to do in many? We add S. इसको ज़्यादा करने की क्या करेंगे हम लोग? इसपे S लगा देंगे. So it will become cats. C A T S cats. It will become plural. ये many बन गया. Okay. I hope you all have understood this. Now look at the blackboard and say with me. Okay, C A R car. This is one. C A R S cars means many. Okay, P E N pen. P E N S pens means many. This is one chair. C H A I R chair. This is one. So here C H E I R S chairs. Okay, B double O K book. This is one. So B double O K S books means many, बहुत सारी, ठीक है? This is B A double L ball. This is B A double L S balls means many. K I T E kite, kite means one. This is single. So we will add S to make it many. K I T E S kites. Okay. This is T I double E. Tree. This is single. You will add S to make it many. T R double E S trees. This is C H cat and this is C A T S cats means many. So students, I hope you all have understood this nicely. So what you have to do? You have to learn all these signs at home and you have to do your work in neat and clean way. In good handwriting, you have to do all over. Okay, that's all for today.
Students, this is your second period of Hindi subject period. So, first of all, we will do rhyme. So, take your both hands together and say with me. I am going to recite a Hindi poem. Pani Barsa Chum Chum Chum. Now down your hands. आज हम लोग कौन सी poem recite करेंगे? कौन सी कविता पढ़ेंगे? Pani Barsa Chum Chum Chum. तो अब मेरे साथ बोलेंगे आप. Pani Barsa Chum Chum Chum. छाता लेकर निकले हम. पैर जो फिसला गिर गए हम. ऊपर छाता नीचे हम. Students, अब आपको एक जो poem है, जो ये कविता है, वो आपको घर में लर्न करनी है. सो टेक द हेल्प ऑफ योर पेरेंट्स एंड लर्न.
Hindi period. So take out your Hindi notebook and open the page where it is written चार अक्षर वाले शब्द लिखिए. बच्चों अभी तक हम लोग वर्णों से दो अक्षर वाले शब्द, तीन अक्षर वाले शब्द लिखना सीख चुके हैं. उसी क्रम में आज हम लोग चार अक्षर वाले शब्द लिखेंगे. तो ऑल ऑफ यू लुक एट द ब्लैकबोर्ड. ओके बेटा, ये क्या लिखा है? छोटे आसी अनार, चासी चम्मच, कासी कमल और नासी नल. तो हम लोग क्या पढ़ेंगे? अच क न, अचकन. ये क्या बन गया बेटा? आचकाना अचकन. ठीक है, ये क्या लिखा है? दास दबार, रासे रथ, पासे पतंग और अणा खान. तो क्या बन गया? द रा प णा, दर्पण. क्या बन गया बच्चों? इन लोग द रा माणा दर्पण. दर्पण किसे कहते हैं? मिरर को कहते हैं ना. ओके नेक्स्ट लेटर, योर नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज कटहल. ये क्या लिखा है? कासी कमल, टासी टमाटर, हासी हल और लासी लट्टू. तो कैसे पढ़ेंगे हम लोग इसको? क ट ह ला, कटहल. क्या बन गया ये? कटहल. कटहल इज अ वेजिटेबल ना, आप लोग खाते हो ना वैसे. ओके एंड द लास्ट वर्ड इज अजगर. तो इसको हम लोग कैसे पढ़ेंगे? छोटे या से अनार, चा से जग, गा से गमला और आ से रख. कैसे पढ़ेंगे? अ ज ग र अजगर. अजगर होता है ना खूब बड़ा सा स्नेक, है ना? एनाकोंडा उसे कहते हैं अजगर. ठीक है, अभी क्या लिखे? छोटा आ न ब न. हम इस तरह से पढ़ेंगे आना अन बाना बन. क्या हो गया? अन बन. यहाँ पर क्या बेटा? ये अन बन. ओके और लास्ट इज द लास्ट वर्ड इज क स र त, कसरत. कैसे पढ़ेंगे इसको? हम क स र त कसरत. कैसे किसे कहते हैं? व्यायाम को कहते हैं ना, व्यायाम या एक्सरसाइज को कसरत कहते हैं. सो टेक योर पेंसिल्स इन योर हैंड एंड स्टार्ट राइटिंग विद मी. ओके तो आप लोग क्या करना है? आप लोग को यहाँ से देखकर सेम शब्द यहाँ पे उतारना है, मतलब यहाँ पे लिखना है. यू हैव टू राइट टू टाइम्स इन योर कॉपी. आपको दो बार लिखना है. ओके देखिए, छोटे यहां से अनार बोलते जाइए और लिखते जाइए. छोटे यहां से अनार, चासी चम्मच, कासे कमल, मासे नल, अच काना अचकन. क्या हो गया? आच काना अचकन. ठीक है, अभी के लिए द र पाणा दर्पण. दर्पण मीन्स मिरर. तो हम लोग यहाँ पे क्या लिखेंगे? द से दवार, रा से रथ, पा से पतंग और आना खान. क्या बन गया ये? दर्पण. दर्पण मीन्स मिरर. दर्पण मीन्स मिरर. ओके अभी क्या लिखा है? कटहला कटहल. तो हम कटहल यहाँ लिखेंगे फिर से. का से कमल, टा से टमाटर, हा से हल और ला से लट्टू. तो क्या बन गए? कटहल. कटहल इज अ वेजिटेबल ना, सब्जी होती है. इसके हम लोग सब्जी खाते हैं, अचार भी खाते हैं, पिक्कल भी खाते हैं ना. ओके ये क्या लिखे है? अजगर. अजगर, अजगर एक बहुत बड़ा सा सांप होता है ना, इसको अजगर कहते हैं. तो आप लोग क्या लिखोगे? छोटे ऐसे अनार, जा से जल, गा से गमला और राशि अजगर. क्या बन गया? आजा बारा अजगर. अच्छा आप लोगों कैसे लिखना है? आप लोगों को सारा काम लाइन्स में ही करना है. कोई बच्चा ज्यादा लाइन्स के ऊपर लिखेगा और ना ही लाइन के नीचे लिखेगा. ये ऑल हैव टू कंप्लीट योर वर्क इन द लाइन्स. ओके अब ये लिखा है अनबन. अनबन कैसे क्या आ ना बन बा ना बन अनबन आप भी ऐसे लिखेंगे छोटे ऐसे अनार ना से नल बा से बकरी फिर ना से नल ये क्या बन गया बच्चों अनबन अनबन ठीक है अब क्या हम लिखेंगे ये क्या लिखे कसरत क्या लिखे कसरत कसरत अभी आने की का से कमल सा से सफेदा रा से रथ और ता से तरबूज ओके क्या हो गई कासा राता कसरत कसरत मीन्स व्यायाम एक्सरसाइज ओके नाउ रीड विद मी आचा काला अज कर दारा आना दर पर काटा हाला करते हैं आजा दारा अज कर अभी कह रखे आना बाना अनबन का सारा ता कसर सो स्टूडेंट्स नाउ व्हाट यू हैव टू डू यू हैव टू डू योर वर्क इन द कॉपी इट इज सेट ओवर हियर You have to do twice, two times you have to do this work in neat and clean handwriting. You have to write in lines only, okay?
So students, I'm back for you. This is your maths period. So take out your maths notebook. I open the page, your work is set. Where number names is written. Okay, open the page where number names is written. We also did this before holidays. Today we are going to revise it again. Okay, so look at the blackboard. This is number one. This is number one. So what we'll write here? O-N-E-1. O-N-E-1. This is number four. So what we'll write? F-O-U-R-4. What will I write here? F-O-U-R-4. What is this? This is number 12. 1, 2, 12. So what we will write here? T-W-E-L-V-E. T-W-E-L-V-E. Okay? And what's the next number? This is number 16. 1, 6, 16. So what we have to write here? 16. S-I-X-6-T-E-E-N-T. S-I-X-6-T-E-E-N-T. 16. And this is number 10. 1, 0, 10. So we will write the spelling here. T-E-N. 10. T-E-N. 10. Okay. And which number is this? This is number 19. 1, 9, 19. So what we will write here? N-I-N-E-9-T-E-E-N-T. N-I-N-E-9-T-E-E-N-T. We will write 19 here. Okay. Now, students, what we have to do? Take out your pencil and start writing with me and say and write. आप लोग बोल बोल के लिखेंगे, लर्न करेंगे स्पेलिंग और साथ साथ लिखते जाएंगे, ओके? So, start with me. Now, start writing with me, all of you. This is number 1. So we write here O-N-E 1. O-N-E 1. O-N-E 1. O-N-E 1. After that, which number is this? This is number 4. Policeman cut 4 na. So we will write here F O U
Now see, which number is this? This is number 12. 1, 2, 12. So what will I write here? TW.
Apples भी red होते हैं, cherries भी red होती है, और so many
color of red color. So this is red color. So what we do? We have to write here red. Okay. And which color is this? This is yellow color. This is the color of a mango, sun, fire, and so many things. Okay. You all love to eat mangoes, na? Yeah, it's too yummy. Yeah. So you will write here mango, spelling of mango. And what is this? This is grass. What is the color of a grass? Green. Green color होता है ना grass का? Grass का रंग कौन सा होता है? Green होता है. Grass is green. Trees are also green. And few vegetables are green. So many things are of green color. Okay. So what will write here? G R double E N. Green. Or see here. Which picture is this? This is the picture of a cloud. Cloud is of blue color na. बाकी किस रंग के होते हैं? नीले होते हैं. Clouds and water is all of blue color. And so many things are also blue color. Okay. So what? This is a blue color. So we write here blue. B L U E. Blue. And see which color is this? This is black color. This is black color. So black color is of hairs na. बालों का रंग कैसा होता है? काला होता है. And night sky is also black. And so many things are for black color. Okay. So we will write here black. So students, say with me. This is red. Apple is red. And blood color is also red. This is mango. Mango color is yellow. Banana color is also yellow. Okay. This is grass. Its color is green. Grass is of green color. Tree is also of green colors. Okay, this is cloud. Cloud is of blue color. Sky is of blue color and water is also of blue color. Okay, and this is black. This is black. Okay, and the black color is of hairs. Okay, so what we have to do now? We have to write here colors. Which color is this? This is red color. This is color of an apple and blood also and so many things is of red color. So we will write here R E D red. Say with me R E D red. Take your pencils and start writing with me all of you. R E D red. R E D red. Okay. R E D red. And this is yellow color. Which color is this? This is yellow color. Mango is of yellow color. Sun is of yellow color. Papaya is of yellow color. And so many fruits are of yellow color. Okay. So we will write here yellow. Y E double L O W. Y E double L O W. Y E double L O W. Yellow. Look at the blackboard. Which color is this? This is green color. Green color is of grass, trees, parrot, and so many things, vegetables. Okay. So what we write here? Green here. G. What is the spelling of green? G R double E. And green. G R double E and green. G R double E and green. G R double E and green. Okay. What is this? This is a picture of a cloud. Sky is blue. Clouds are also blue. We always show clouds of blue color na. So this is sky or picture of a cloud. Okay. Water is also blue. Okay. So we will write here blue. B L U E blue. If somebody will ask you what is the color of the sky, so what you will reply? You will reply blue. So this is the sky. What is the color of the sky? Blue. Okay. And which color is this? This is black. This is black color. Black color is of your hair and black hair. Black is of night sky is also black. And so my things are of black color. So what will you write here? B-L-A-C-K, black. B-L-A-C-K, black. Okay? So, repeat with me. This is apple. An apple is of red color. Okay? An apple is of red color. And so many things also of red color. This is mango. Mango is of yellow color. Banana is also yellow. And so many things of yellow color. This is green color. Green color is of grass, parrot, tree, and so many things. So this is green color. G R double E and green. G R double E and green. Which color is this? This is blue color. It is the color of a sky. This is the color of a sky. So if somebody asks you what is the color of the sky, what you will say? Blue. What is the spelling of blue? B-L-U-E, blue. B-L-U-E, blue. What you will see? B-L-U-E, blue. Okay? And which color is this? This is black. This is black color. Our hairs are black now. Our hair are black. So, we will write your black. B-L-A-C-K, black. Our shoes are also black. Okay, B-L-A-C-K, black. I hope you all have understood this. So what you have to do? Just wait, I'm showing you. So look at the copy here. So you have to write all the colors name neatly. Okay, after this you have to make drawing also if you can.
Hello students, this is your computer lab. Firstly, we enter the computer lab. This is your entrance. So come with me. I'll show you. There are many computers in this lab. And I'll also teach you parts of computer. So come. Keyboard. This is keyboard. And this is monitor. And this is mouse. And this is TV. Monitor displays our results. Okay, and keyboard is used for typing. Mouse is used to move cursor from here to there. And CPU is also known as brain of computer. Students, I repeat it again. This is monitor. This is keyboard, and this is CPU. This is mouse. CPU is a brain of computer. Without CPU, computer is nothing. This is monitor always displays, shows our results. Okay, and keyboard is used to typing, and mouse is used to move cursor from here and there. This whole parts are called computer. Okay, so I hope that you understand and enjoy also this.